senior day celebration and recognition. Before we introduce our seniors, we would like to first take some time to recognize some special people who have been a part of these young men's lives for the past several years. First, we would like to take a moment of silence to recognize the late Randy Gedman, who passed away this last January. Thank you. Randy was a Fort Morgan High School alum from 1965 to 1968 and played baseball collegiately at Iowa State from 1969 to 1972. He was an 18th round draft pick from Chicago Cubs in 1972 and had a 3-year professional career. He was an assistant coach at FMHS from 2010 to 2021. We now have a brand new flagpole in his honor next to the first base bullpen. Let's all have a round of applause for Coach Randy Gedman. The next person we would like to recognize is Mr. Harrison Chisholm. Since coming to Fort Morgan 18 years ago, Coach Chisholm has been a fixture in Fort Morgan athletics, serving as a head basketball coach, head football coach, and currently our AD. His love and passion for athletics and our young people will not be forgotten and are greatly appreciated by the Must Iron Baseball Club. Coach Chisholm has been granted a lifetime dugout pass to come back and visit our program during any practice or game anytime. Thank you, Coach Chisholm, for your dedication and service to student athletes of Fort Morgan. We wish him luck as he moves on to the next chapter of his professional career and becomes the new head football coach of Oak Center High School. Now it's time for our seniors. First, Julie Castaneda is the daughter of Debbie Castaneda and Jaime Castaneda. She has been involved in FMHS baseball for all 4 years. After high school, she plans to continue at Morgan's Community College to get her associate's degree in electrical technology. Her favorite high school baseball memory was FaceTiming Peyton for every play that happened and asking how to make it on the boat. Most of the baseball program appreciates all the hard work and dedication of the past 4 years. Brianna Rangel Romero is the daughter of Antonio Romero. She has been involved in FMHS baseball for all 4 years. After high school, she plans to attend the University of Northern Colorado to major in education and behavioral sciences. Her favorite high school baseball memory was thinking every run was a home run the first time she hit a run. The Mustang baseball program appreciates all the hard work and dedication. Jackson Langford is the son of Josh and Shelley Langford. He's been involved in FMH baseball for all 4 years. After high school, he plans to play baseball at NJC and major in science. His favorite high school baseball memory was falling in love with the game of baseball and becoming his best friends. The Mustang baseball program appreciates all the hard work and dedication. Son of Paula Bills and Tim Bills. He has been involved in FMHS baseball for all 4 years. After high school, he plans to major in business and become a realtor and hopes to further his baseball career. His favorite high school baseball memory was being stuck with Nick in a hotel room for 4 weeks. FMHS baseball for all 4 years. After high school, he plans to go to MSU Denver and major in exercise science. His favorite high school baseball memory was all the times Randy would fall off the bucket in practice. Rest in peace, Randy. The Mustang baseball program appreciates all the hard work and dedication over the past 4 years. son of Amy and Shelby Langford. He's been involved in FMHS baseball for all 4 years. After high school, he plans to attend Iowa Lakes Community College to wrestle and get his Associates of Science. His favorite high school baseball memory was facing 90 miles per hour for the first time and using his bat as a sword at sight. The Mustang baseball program appreciates all the hard work and dedication of the past 4 years. Nicholas Beltran is the son of John and Amy Beltran. He has been involved in the FMHS baseball for all 4 years. After high school, he plans to play baseball at Colby Community College, and his major is undecided. His favorite high school baseball memory was rallying 7 runs in the 5th inning against Cheyenne Mountain to make the Final Four for the first time in a long time. The Mustang baseball program appreciates all hard work and dedication over the past 4 years. Recognize the following Erie Tiger seniors: Trey Hollis, Mason Bochia, Dylan Kimball, Benji Havner, Ben Bueller, and Tyler Adams.